The UN estimates that at least 600,000 people have been internally displaced in Burkina Faso. In the Kaya region north of the capital, Ouagadougou, many have found a safe place to seek shelter from deadly attacks. Local communities have taken in a high number of those fleeing from violence. CGTN's Peninah Karibe brings us a story of one such community.
The village of Bole is headed by this man, Chief Madiaga Dianbende. A significant number of those running away from the sporadic attacks in northern Burkina Faso have ended up in this man's area of administration.
Your community has received quite a huge number of internally displaced people. How did you assist them?
Some villages were attacked by terrorists and the people fled. They came here. I received 37 IDPs in my house. There were about 300 others. I distributed them amongst other families in the village.
The displacement caused by the insecurity in parts of Burkina Faso has left both the government and UN agencies with the difficult task of managing an unfolding humanitarian situation. And the host communities are equally feeling the stress.
As a host community, what challenges are you facing and what assistance do you need?
When they came, I first had them registered with the local authorities, then took them. I usually go to the local NGO called PAM for food donations. The utilities that we had here were enough for us. Things like schools, hospitals and food. Now, they are not enough. We are too many. Before the attacks, the displaced had their economic activities and were financially independent. Now, they are not. They have lost everything. The government should empower them economically so that they can be independent again.
Here, there's ample evidence of the generosity being extended by the host community, but that too has its limits.
So we understand that the community was not able to accommodate everybody that came because there was such a huge number of people. What did you do next?
We are still receiving more and more people because they think we have the capacity to take them in, but we don't. We are overstretched. The government and other organizations should step in.
It's frightening to hear of people in distress being turned away and being left vulnerable to deadly attacks. But it's also reassuring to see local communities doing as much as their resources can allow to help out where they can. Peninah Karibe, CGTN, in Kaya, Burkina Faso.